Hey boys and girls, Mike here, one go ShortPlay. Today we are playing 3D Block, an Asian release apparently. I've got a feeling, judging by that front end screen, this didn't get approved by Nintendo and it's probably a bit bootleggy. Let's find out. That doesn't do anything. Select. Oh, I see, okay. Yeah, that wasn't very intuitive. I think I've just chosen stage 9, but never mind. Hey, it's like, let's pause. Okay, is it like Weltris? Do you remember, anyone remember Weltris? It's one of those Tetris phones in 3D that really didn't work. And rotation is that one. Because you couldn't really judge the shapes or where they were going. And I'm already having trouble with this one. I hate Weltris. See, how do I get that? Hang on, is that? There's a side view going on there, because, let's face it, the game is unplayable without it. No, I already loathe this game, because I hate Weltris, because it didn't work. It was a broken idea, and they went ahead with it anyway. And it was nonsense. Okay, have I just won? A level? Done a layer? I think I've done a layer. That's a bit dull. Can't we skip that? Apparently not. I'll wait and watch a number countdown. Really. I think the better you do, the higher score you get, so the longer you have to wait. Get punished for doing well? That kind of sucks. And you can't speed up. You can rotate that way, you can rotate that way. You can't speed up the drop once you've got it in the right place. So yeah, I'm ready now. Oh, you can. Hey, that's all right. My bad. It's a slack button. Okay. Well, this game just got a little bit better. But I'm still not happy with it because I know it's Weltris, and Weltris is a broken idea in my opinion. I'm sure there's some people who love it and I'm probably insulting their gaming sensibilities, and I do apologise for that if that is the case. But that is how I see it. Oh no, see? What happened there? I'm not looking at the side panel, to be fair. Oh, I can tell you one thing, I'm not really enjoying this. Oh no, press the wrong button. I'm gonna battle on. It is all going wrong. I don't know even where to begin. I'll press the wrong button again. That's where it begun. Okay. I can get the right rotation. That's the one. Go. There's this like horrible moment of tension where you're not sure if it's actually gone in the right place, because how would you know? Because it's such a mess. Was there anyone who loved Weltris? Or in this case, 3D Block? That's about the best you're gonna get. Okay, I'm gonna make a whole new layer of brown ones, because the blue layer's broke now. Let's see if I can make brown ones. So, one down. She spent so much time farting about with the positioning. One, two, three. Oh, so I can't do anything with that. Well, yeah, I could actually. I could do this. Oh, have I just leveled up at this game? Oh no, I've just made a mess of it. Oh, what happened there? What are you trying to do to me? Okay, go. Is that sort of working? Can't tell because it's so ugly to look at. And sort of a broken idea. Did I mention that? I think I did. If I didn't, it's a broken idea. Okay, that's what I want actually. Put one there and there. One. Yeah. Go. Yes. Yes. Oh. Okay, now we can look at that. Oh, that was the pause button. I should keep pressing. you know what? Am I starting to get this game? Oh, you know what really annoys me? It took an NES play for me to start to get it. So what I want to do is that. See, I don't really want to, I'll be honest, I don't really want to like the NES because I missed out on it. And there were a few people I knew who had one, but I didn't think much of it because it didn't look that good. And, you know, far be it from me to judge a computer or console by its looks. I grew up on a ZX Spectrum, which wasn't the prettiest, but it certainly was imaginative what people did with it as a result of it being so limited. Yes, I've managed it. Oh, I can't believe I'm getting good at this game. I don't want to get along with the NES because that means that I missed out on something great in my childhood. I don't want to have missed out on something great. I do feel I had something great with the Mega Drive, to be fair. The Master System was good. I think by the time we had the Master System, my brother got the Master System. And I think around the same time I bought a Mega Drive off my mate. So, you know, didn't really feel like that. Oh, this is a bit of a chore, you know, getting it rotated right is, it is a broken idea. See, with Tetris, you hit a couple of rotations on one axis. You can see it, you can get it arranged quickly. This is like, making a model in 3DS Max, but with a 3 second time limit. I'm having so much trouble. I want to rotate that so it fits in that little hole between the blues, and I'm having so much trouble finding the right button to do it with. Actually, I'm not even sure it's the right shape to do it with. Let's just put it out of the way. Then it just feels like a chore. Oh, that is the right shape. There we go. I want that, I want that, and I want that. Go on. Oh, you know what, I don't think I can even get it all the blues. Uh-oh, we're in trouble, boys and girls. I'm going to have to just build up to this level, I think. Oh no. We're in trouble. We're in trouble. Game over. Nah, I still don't like it. It's like someone tried to be a smarty pants with Tetris and made something rubbish. I don't know, it doesn't really do it for me. Tetris was pure. It had two rotations. It had a 2D view. You stick it in 3D, you add that extra axis to it, and you're just multiplying the workload of the player to get it rotated in the right position. And that, for me, just for me, really destroys the idea. That was basically a clone of Weltris 3D block for the NES. Thanks for watching.